like a mother, will you be there?
Footprints is a mentoring program which seeks to match less fortunate children with caring adults for the purpose of grooming them to excel in life. The friendship between the mentor and the child provides the child with a new chance to develop confidence and to learn about the world around them. These kids, besides needing more and better food, also need more socialization. They starve for attention. It is not their fault, but the odds of succeeding in life is stacked heavily against them. Having a mentor gives a child a positive role model, provides the child with life experiences, and provides the child a chance to develop a sense of the future. Kickstarted in October 2009 as a pilot project, this project comprises of 25 mentors and 27 mentees. The mentors comprise of staff of QI Malaysia and independent representatives of QuestNet Malaysia, whilst the mentees came from two welfare homes, Agathian Shelter and the Ti-Ratana Welfare Society. They were aged between 9 to 12 years old. They underwent this program for a period of 6 months. Twice a month, the mentors conducted personal mentoring sessions with their mentees and also attended events organized by the foundation. The events basically were a tool to enhance the relationship between the mentors and the mentees. Prior to commencing the program, the mentors attended an intensive 4-day mentor training program in order to equip themselves with the necessary skills to embark on this mission. This project was a success. The objectives of the pilot project were achieved, and the foundation will continue this project for the next session 2010-2011 in order to extend it to many, many more deserving children.
I believe that every child in this world deserves a happy childhood and to have happy memories when they become adults, so that they have solid fundamentals and values when they are growing up, because they are going to be the future of a nation, of a society or a community, and they are going to be the proud children of this world. So what we are trying to do with Footprints and Vijayaratnam Foundation is to give that basic fundamentals to these children, and so that they can be someone when they grow up. I think they deserve it, and it is important. So what we are doing with Vijayaratnam Foundation to these children is all they need is love, a little bit of care, and to say there's someone out there who cares for them and who they are and what they want to be, no matter where they come from and what is their background is. So this difference that we make in every child's life, and I hope that this child will take on and go out there and make a difference in thousands and hundreds of other children who are out there. So this is our vision at Vijayaratnam Foundation.
This 6 months project, through
truly gave me a wonderful experience, a journey which I would not forget.
That experience of the past 6 months, in fact, not only the best experience that I had in my life, she changed my life rather than I changed her life.
What Footprints has done for me, they taught me something very close to my heart, how to be a better parent.
Footprints must go on. It will change you. And you will also make a change in at least one child's life.
Footprints has been something very close to our hearts, basically both mine and my wife, Mia. This is something that we have wanted to see begin for quite some time right now. In its inception, it is something that was originated from a concept of rather than just giving money back to society, but giving something a lot more valuable. People can give away a check without even feeling it. A signature is all it takes. However, this has never been about money. The most valuable thing you can reach out and touch is a heart. And a child's heart at that is among the most unique things to be able to touch, because it shapes an entire lifetime. A child, in particular, needs inspiration, needs motivation, needs love and care, guidance, counseling sometimes, but most of all, you would label it all under mentoring. Every child I know looks up to someone, looks up to someone within their circle, be it a parent or a friend, a relative, or even a neighbor down the road. But there are so many children who have been abandoned by the wayside, with no one to look up to, no one to care. And it is to these children, these wayward, orphaned children, that we have reached out to in the program of Footprints. And what we have done here is brought out our most valuable asset. As opposed to money, it has been people. We have reached out to our employees and to you in the network to come forward and give what we think is your most valuable gift to society, and that is yourself. Your time, your caring, your experience, your life experience. And many of you came forward willingly, initially with a little bit of trepidation and worry. But as the program began to take off within the last 3 to 4 months, it did extremely well. My own experience in watching this program take off from its very beginning to the first phase ending a month ago has been a very emotional one. On a number of occasions, I've sat and talked to the mentors as to what and how they should do, what needs to be done. And then they have gone back, practiced it, and seen results within a matter of weeks. Bonds have been made between the mentors and the mentorees. And these bonds, I believe, will last a lifetime. Most important of all, what most mentors learned from this process was they were the recipients. They felt that they were the donors, they were the givers, but in reality, they were the recipients. And they got more out of this than what they had hoped to give. The Footprints program is something that we have been able to give back to society at an intangible cost and at a tremendous benefit. We have been able to take this and make it succeed here in Malaysia, and now we want to take it everywhere we are. Back to Hong Kong, to Singapore, to Manila, to Jakarta, to India. There are so many children out there and they need to follow in somebody's footprints. Why not yours?
I like footprints.
Thank you.
I like footprints program.
I love this program. I hope this program will have some more programs. Thank you.
I am happy in this project.
Thank you for footprints.
Save me. I will be there.